What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Bobby Hills Outdoors. Today we're gonna go up here to Ennis and then the Motorplex. Got a couple buddies. One gonna be doing some testing and tuning today in his Camaro. Got another buddy, Lee's gonna be competing in the 30 car challenge over it in Ennis. So we'll head over there. Got the truck, not taking the truck today, but we'll get back on updating that. We'll see y'all later, get some footage. I'll put some GoPros in some of the cars today, and we'll get some cockpit footage for y'all. All right, y'all stay tuned, have fun. Watch this video.
Hey, oh my name is Kenneth Williams.
Good job.
Hey, all the money.
Yes.
On behalf of Eric of the Texas Motorplex, Big Sleepy Promotions, and me, Killer B Racing, I'd like to present our third Little Hitters champion.
Oh man, wow.
To Lee.
Third.
Oh my. Here you go, champ. Family, hey, thank y'all for coming out.
Oh, yeah,
so, bro. Next
y'all, who you got a race
thank
for that belt?
He's got a heck of a crew, don't he?
Yes, he did.
Calvert Poppy.
What you think about it?
I like it. I give all the glory to God, really.
There
and
you
all
go.
My family and friends here.
Thank you very much, Lee.
All right, YouTube, thanks for watching this video. That was the outcome of, I guess, was the Hood to Hood Racing Little Hitters finale last night. My buddy Lee Holmeyer took home the win, brought the belt home, brought the cash home. He raced hard all day yesterday. We got there a little late and I didn't get the first round that he won, but I got everything else on there that I could. Anyways, so it's always fun watching Lee, being out there with him and his family and stuff and friends and everything. Lee races hard, gives it hell all the way to the end. And actually, to tell you the truth, the first time I ever went to the drag strip was with Lee when I was about 12 years old. I used to hang out with his kids, Justin and Clayton, down there. So we used to go to the drag strip, stay out to about 1 or 2 in the morning. He'd be racing a quick 8 over there in Navasota, Texas. Anyways, brought back some childhood memories, you know, being out there watching Lee race. Glad y'all enjoyed this video. We're going to catch y'all on the next one. Make sure I'm going to get out and try to get some more drag racing videos in here soon. I got some updates on some of the other trucks. Got the turbo truck, getting it ready. Working on an F-body Camaro. Cutlass, all kind of stuff. Anyways, y'all stay tuned. Thanks for watching this episode of Bobby Hills Outdoors. All right, we'll see you on the next one. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button up top. Hit the little bell right next to it. Let you know next time I upload a new video. See y'all on the next one.